Hi, my name is Maya Srakowska, and normally my day starts at 6. I get up, get ready, and get out of the door. We come from many EU countries, but in the mission we are one team. When we start work, we check our vehicles to make sure that they're ready. Then we collect the equipment we need for the patrol. We meet every morning for a briefing where we look at patrol findings from the previous day, where we'll go today and any other issues. Once the meeting finishes, I brief my patrol on what we're doing and where we're going. A couple more checks and we're ready. Local residents often tell us they feel safer when they see us patrolling. We pay close attention to anything that restricts freedom of movement. This has a very negative effect on the local population, especially in terms of access to their land. Many people rely on farming to make a living, and this makes it much harder. It's very important to talk to local residents. They have suffered most because of the conflict, and it's from them that we can best understand the daily challenges at the administrative boundary line. We report and record everything. This let us analyze developments and better inform EU policymakers about the security situation on the ground and the difficulties the local population face. It's clear that the conflict has left a damaging legacy for so many people on both sides of the administrative boundary line. When the patrol is over, it's time to write down our observations. My patrol report goes to a reporting officer who looks at the findings of all the patrols, puts them into a daily report and sends it to headquarters. My shift is over now, but for my colleagues, it's just beginning.